The exchange of notes between the President and myself creates not only the necessary conditions for a speedy and successful settlement of the unsolved problems relating to the past, but, what is much more important, opens a new page in the development of relations of real friendship and of peaceful collaboration between the largest republics in the world. The negotiations now concluded have been of the most pleasant nature and afforded me many opportunities for admiring the charm, good-naturedness, kindness, at the same time, the perspicacity of your president, as well as the efficiency and the courtesies of the State Department. I appreciated very much the goodwill of Mr. Bullitt, who took a most active and helpful part in the negotiations.